what will happen to the harvest? Okay, first, there might not be that much harvest. That's one of the first things. And that's okay, because you maximize the learning. But if there is harvest, what are you going to do with it? You can't march into your cafeteria and give it to your cook and say, here's lunch for tomorrow. Can't do that. So what's your plan? We'd love for you to work with us and donate it to Friendship Trays, donate a portion of Friendship Trays, but the kids have to eat it somehow. Are you going to have a cooking cart like Shamrock did? Are you going to just wash some tomatoes, slice them up, and eat them right there? Are you going to send it home with the kids? Have a plan. Think about this stuff so that you're not doing it after the stuff is there.